outlaw, but Homer knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee on a Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in a wagon as into town they rode. Then along come a deputy sheriff in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of language his wife she overheard. Then pretty boy grabbed the log chain, the deputy grabbed a gun, and in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. He ran through the trees and bushes on the Canadian River shore, and many a starving farmer opened up his door. It was in Oklahoma City, it was on a Christmas day. Old carload of groceries with a letter that could say, "You say that I'm an outlaw, you say that I'm a thief. We'll use Christmas dinner for families on relief." As through this life you travel, you'll meet some funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun and some with a fountain pen. It's through this life you ramble, it's